we talk about worst case scenarios, fossil fuels, the worst case scenarios in terms of what could happen to the Earth in the worst models are of pretty biblical proportions, right? You have migrations of people that could be pushed out of their homelands because of rising temperatures or rising seas, the disappearance of resources, the mass extinction of species, potentially leading to wars, global economic collapse.
All true. All big doggone deals.
In a sense, how do you deal with this notion that for young people, the scenarios can be so daunting that you can turn them off for fear of not knowing how to tackle it or embrace it?
So when you say young people, to whom are you referring? Because real young people, people are in school right now, they're fed up. They're not going to put up with this stuff. And when they get to be a voting age, they're going to make changes, people. Look out.